Hey guys, we just picked up this new Fat Boy tripod. We mounted our Reaper grip here on top, and we're excited to run this thing, see how it works out. It's nice, it's bulky, but it's super lightweight. The ball head is super nice, really simple, one-handed controls. You can run an Arca Swiss rail on here if you want. I like how this ball is designed, so that if you get dust or dirt in there, it can fall out as you're running it. So we're excited to try this. I like these, super quick, super easy to adjust. We're excited to run it for the next little while. We'll let you guys know how we like it. We'll keep you updated. Remember, get outside. We'll catch you on the flip side.
Thanks for watching Beyond the Screen Outdoors, and remember to get outside.